Happy birthday. That's a terrible Scottish accent. Sorry, Rob. For season 154 of the ukulele, it is Robbie Burns' birthday. That was even worse. I'm so sorry. And so our theme is to do a Robert Burns song and or Start Wearing Purple by Gogol Bordello. Somehow I ended up doing them together. I didn't mean to, I promise. This is called Good Place for a Road, and it is inspired by the Robert Burns poem, Epigram on Rough Roads. And there's a little, well, you'll hear some Start Wearing Purple in there too. I'm now arrived, thanks to the gods, through pathways rough and muddy. A certain sign that making roads is not this people's study. Although I'm not with scripture crammed, I'm sure the Bible says that heedless sinners shall be damned unless they mend their ways. This would be a good place for a road. This would be a good place for a road. This would be a good place for a road. This would be a good place for a road. Start wearing purple, wearing purple. Start wearing purple for me now. Get out your paver, get out your tar. This would be a good place for a road. Start wearing purple, wearing purple. Start driving rough and muddy roads. All your sanity and wits, they will all vanish, I promise. This would be a good place for a road. Today is Burns Day, Robert Burns' birthday, January 25. So sing a song that Burns wrote for Burns Day, and go find a muddy road and take a drive. I'm now arrived, thanks to the gods, through pathways rough and muddy. A certain sign that making roads is not this people's study. Although I'm not with scripture crammed, I'm sure the Bible says that heedless sinners shall be damned unless they mend.